हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल लर्न विद गिग्स। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस विद यू ऑल ऑन सिनेरियो बेस्ड क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन कैलकुलेट एंड कैलकुलेट टेबल एंड दैट कैन बी इजिली आस्क्ड इन योर पावर बीआई इंटरव्यूज। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द प्रैक्टिकल डेमो। सो यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन, दिस इज अ सैम्पल रिपोर्ट एंड हेयर वी हैव अ प्रोडक्ट कलर कॉलम हैविंग डिफरेंट वैल्यूज, ब्लैक, ब्लू, ग्रीन, रेड, सिल्वर एंड ऑल। एंड वी हैव अ मेजर दैट इज कॉल्ड total profit from red color product. So we have already calculated the total profit based on the colors which are red in color. Okay, and let me show you the measure also. So this is the measure, as you can see here, total profit from red color product, and we have used here calculate function to calculate the total profit where the product color is red. Now the interviewer will ask you how you can implement the same thing using calculate table, and the motive of asking this question is that person wants to know how flexible you are in your approach. Okay, so that is the motive. So let's start and create a measure using calculate table. Okay, so you have seen we are calculating on the basis of red color. Okay, so creating a new measure now. So profit using calculate table, short form I am giving here. Now to implement this, we will make use of SUMX function. Okay, so because calculate table directly can't generate the same result that we can get from calculate, so we will make use of SUMX function here. Let's start with the SUMX function. Okay, now we will make use of calculate table here, because SUMX function takes first argument as table and calculate table will result a table. So we'll make use of calculate table here. Okay, now the first argument taken by calculate table is the table, so we'll give the products table here. Okay, you can choose from here. Now the product color should be red, right? So we'll choose red color here. Then close the bracket for calculate table. This is the table generated for the first argument of SUMX. Now we'll make use of total profit, that is the expression for SUMX. Okay, that we have already created. We'll just reuse it again here. Press enter. So we have created a measure using calculate table. Okay, let's see the result now. So profit using calculate table. We can see in the form of card what value we are getting. So you can see the same value we are getting from both the measures. The only difference is that the amount of time taken by the DAX measure to execute. So you might see that using calculate table, it will be lesser than the time taken using calculate function. That's why the interviewer asked you this question. So thank you for watching this video. That's it from this video.